torch. Note. Another note. Ooh, fuse. Oh, deck 5. Oh. Why is there blood on the walls? There's a wraith monster. No, thank you. I'll go up and look for the key. I do have kind of a late day rhythm, or whatever that's called. Sleep, or schedule, yeah. Sleep. Ah! Schedule. Uh-huh. Okay, need to avoid that. Okay, so that's how the monster knew where I was. I hear something. Yeah, that's lights are flickering, so that means the monster is coming. My cat is sleeping in a cardboard box next to me, and it sounds like there's something like, I don't know, low growling in my ear. So that freaks me out. I could turn this on. Not sure what. Oh wait, it was on. Go, 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 go. Ah! No? How do I get down? I can't get down. Ah! From here? From here? No, 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 no. It's a dead end. Nope, nope, thank you. Is it coming? I think it's kind of close still. Yeah, I see the flickering lights everywhere. I think I'm safe. I'm wrong. Hey, lights are flickering. I know what that means. It means I'm gonna run this way very quickly. Open this door of regrets. Not going that way. I don't even remember what I'm looking for anymore. Don't stab me. Helicopter key, I guess, and fuel again. Ooh, fuel. I hear something. It's super fun and the ambient scares me. Mm-hmm. What, it says the game is paused. Is it? Try it again. There was a, yeah, there's a delay there, I guess. I don't have a fast connection speed, so sacrificing some latency. I'm hoping to get a better data connection at some point. What deck is this? 5? Okay, what do I have? Okay, I have fuel, bolt cutters, that looks like helicopter time. So, oh no, don't toss it there. Wait, no, it was the right size. Side. I also have some speech problems apparently in all languages. My mouth doesn't want to do what it's told by my brain. Okay, and then I'm gonna release this. And just where I no why don't throw the torch down. Pick it up, you need it. Fill the fuel tank thing, connect this thing here. Right, oh, monster's coming. Oh, no, 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 no. What do I need? I need the key. Back here again. I just need the key, I think. Monster's not here. No duct tape. I have a radio. That's where I started. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop the radio by the helicopter. So. And I don't, well, maybe it's already chasing me, I don't know. Or it's. And how do I turn it on though? I forgot. Yeah, you come get that. I'm thinking maybe that was a bad idea. We shall see. Because I'm not gonna be by the helicopter, I'm gonna be looking for a key sort of nearby. And I'm going down because this is the genius plan I had. Pretty sure this is not where I came from, so I should be okay. It's very possible that that's exactly where I came from. Yeah, I can't leave it there. I have to. Was a horrible idea. Why did I think that would just. Why did I think that would be a good idea? I'll drop it somewhere down here. Wait, nope. I was just luring it over. Okay, here's my glow stick. Now it's a party. Where is the wraith? Come on. It was the glow stick. Is it coming? No. No, this is a dead end. You can't go there. Ugh. Don't. There's two of them? Am I seeing two of them? That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Radio's so loud. No. No, thanks. I'm good. Oh. I don't think the helicopter keys would be in here. Fuse at this thing. Why can't I? Come on. Oh, and then I have the helicopter pack as well, but I need to get out of here. I can still hear the radio. I'm gonna go up, trying to find the helicopter key. I should have left the pack down there, but I forgot. Alright. Wish I had duct tape. But no. Peek. Nope. Run. Why? I'm pressing the buttons in a weird sequence. I mean, I'm guessing the key could be anywhere. Here. Sort of. Like in there. Or there. Or in there. I need to find the stairs that go up further. I completely have forgotten where they are. This is no time to be exploring. Yes. All the way to the top, because this is where I found the keys once. Ooh, light. Nope. That's not what I wanted to do. I see flickering lights. Or maybe just bad textures. Can't tell anymore. Oh yeah. How do I get down from here, though? I need to go in there. I'm pretty sure. What do I have? Okay. None of... Well, I'm thinking maybe the lighter works here. But that's the only thing I can... Oh, no. No. Like it knows I'm in here. Right, I can run through the kitchen. That's about it. Oh, my torch ran out of battery or... yeah. Okay, keys are not here. No. Toilet. Yep, that's always fun in horror games. No. Shh. Another one. It's another radio. Another note. No keys. This one here, egg timer, can of something. Kind of heading out from here. There's a deck 7 somewhere. Rather not. Oh, okay. Good thing I didn't think this was an exit. Because it's not. I'm just casually gonna go in here. Right. So deck 7 then. Nope. Ah! And this is how I die. Oh, I'm still alive for a little while. Are you still chasing me? Yes, you are. That's okay. So I'm guessing deck 7 would be where the key is. Okay, monster's over there. Over there. really can't remember which door is the one that gets me to the stairs that would take me up to the right one. Oh, hey, I have a radio. Well, how about that? Well, no, can't take it to the helicopter again. Is the flickering gone? I hope so. No, it's not. Well, how about I sneak around a little? Or not. How about I take the radio down here? Coming. Been there. Is this the way up? Please don't be anything up here. X6, that's fine, I don't need it. I need the 7. I wish I had duct tape, but I don't. Another radio. Fuse. Do I? I don't. Wish I had a key though. Or duct tape. Oh good. Yes, look that way. Ooh, what's up here? Ooh. Well, I found a key. Now I just need to go down. Which is what I'm gonna do here, because I'm completely not scared at all. Turn that on. The radio is my friend. Why is it all fuzzy? Don't buzz like that. Oh, Silent Hill memory's coming back. Is this the right deck? Yes. Yes, it is. Ooh. Here's my key. Hope that's the right one. Get it. Powder. No. Go in there. Why? What do I need to do? Come on. Alright. Did I need to open this then? No? Yeah, you go in from the... Okay, so This is how I die. Because I can't get in the helicopter. I'm too tall. This is why you have height limits in the Air Force. Although, well. Come on. Go. Go in. Why? Ugh. Why are you not going? I have everything. Start. Oh, what? Get it fueled up? Didn't I? Oh! Oh! Alright, I can do that. Get in! Go! I saw the monster out there. I can't get in. Ow! Go, run. Should have checked the notes before. I'd assume it's chasing me pretty hard because it knows I'm about to get out. Is it still going? Let me in. Now, is it gonna stop on its own or? I guess. Go in the helicopter. Am I in it? Am I on it? That's okay, I'll just stand here. Fine. Didn't want to go inside anyway. What do I need to do? Go get into the helicopter. Cool. Totally not been trying to do that. Ah! Nah, can't get in here. I didn't think this would be the hardest part, to get into the helicopter. Go! Go in! Ugh. Another loop. Helicopter's gonna leave without me. I'm gonna die here. Come on. It's gonna jump out from one of those doorways in a bit. I'd rather it didn't, but. Oh, wait. Hey, camera. Camera. Hello. No. No, cat. Bad time. Excuse the noise. It's my cat throwing up a hairball. I was gonna do it on a chair and I didn't like that, so I moved him to the floor. That's. Ah! Aww! No! No, stop getting stuck to the walls. I keep pressing a wrong button, I think. Ah. No. I'm good. You go your way, let me do my thing. You want rain of the ship, I just want to get off. It's fine. We can work something out. There you go. I think it saw me, maybe. I hope not, but... So I can't get up from here. What is that noise? It just said get into the helicopter. No? Oh. Okay. Just wasn't done yet. Ooh. This is the first time I made it out. Definitely not skipping this one. Uh-oh. Oops. Ah. Aw. Ah. Oh. Uh-oh. You can do it. Come on. You can fly the helicopter. You know how, for some reason. I'd say that was a bit intense.